Hello and welcome to Techno Couple channel with another video. Today we will see how we can integrate Voiceflow with IVR, that is interactive voice response system. The important components involved in this integration include 1. Twilio, which helps in providing telephony services. 2. TwiML, we use Java Twilio SDK to generate TwiML, which helps in steering the IVR call flow, which includes playing a prompt, capturing input. 3. Amazon Polly, to play a prompt we need text-to-speech service. Here we are consuming Amazon Polly Neural Engine. 4. DeepGram API, DeepGram API helps in converting the audio utterance from user to transcribe, that is speech-to-text service. 5. Voiceflow, the IVR call flow is developed using Voiceflow platform. Dialog API exposed by Voiceflow platform helps in integrating Twilio SDK and Voiceflow. The Dialog API takes the user utterance along with user ID as input. Voiceflow platform process the input and provides the next best action as per the flow developed. Along with that, Voiceflow helps in providing session management, follow the design, provide next best action, call generative AI like ChatGPT APIs, call custom APIs. 6. Spring Boot application. The Spring Boot application helps to connect customer APIs, any other backend behind the enterprise firewall. This also can maintain any important key value pairs. This is further extended to maintain the KVPs into cache memory like Redis, which can then further be used by agent desktop if the call is transferred to human agent. Now let's see how a voice stream is traversed in this integration design. You can follow this yellow dot. Let's say user calls to the voice bot using his / her cell phone. PSTN helps in terminating the call on Twilio platform. Twilio sends this call to Twilio SDK application using webhook. This webhook call provides ANI information and other call details. Now this Java application generates TwiML as per the flow defined in Voiceflow. Now let's say we are expecting an input form. The user, the voice stream is sent by Twilio to Java application. We use DeepGram speech to text service transcribe the user utterance to text string. This text string is sent to Voiceflow expect time the next best action using Dialog API for a given unique user ID. Voiceflow processes the input and if required call Spring Boot application as per the call flow logic. And then the Voiceflow responds the next best action or the treatment to be provided to the user on the call. This will continue with the user input and response from Voiceflow till the call flow is stopped or call is disconnected from either of the party. What is Voiceflow? Voiceflow is a no-code development platform that helps conversational AI teams design, test, build and deploy AI assistants using a powerful, collaborative graphic user interface. Now, let's see the Voiceflow view. Voiceflow internally uses GenAI and AI component which easily connects to GPT-3 and GPT-3.5 Turbo, GPT-4 models. We can also generate utterances to train the defined intent. API component of the Voiceflow helps in connecting custom API to connect any backend of the enterprise behind the proxy. This sequence diagram helps in understanding in detail how the call event is passed over the components. Actor user makes a call to the voice application, which terminates at Twilio. Twilio captures the audio utterance and sends the audio to DeepGram API to transcribe. The text is now sent to Voiceflow for further process, which does the session and dialogue management. To identify the intent, we will be consuming GenAI component from Voiceflow, where we get an option of selecting the GPT-3.5 model or GPT-4 model. This helps in processing and identifying the intent of the given audio utterance. Then the intent is sent back. So, as you can see, these are the series of events that take place for one dialogue between user and the IVR system. This continues till the call flow is completed or either of the party, called party or callee, terminates the call. Now, let's look more into Voiceflow Dialog API. This is the API which allows the Voiceflow application to be consumed by third-party applications. Dialog API is so easy and simple to use. The URL looks like this. It's a post call. The content type is application/JSON format. The request payload has type as text and payload contains the user utterance in string format. The response from Dialog API looks like this, which has the next best action. The API URL has user_ID, which is nothing but a unique ID specified by the calling party. This acts as a session ID for a particular call session. The API is authorized by API key provided by Voiceflow. This needs to be sent along with all the Dialog API calls under authorization header. The API key for your Voiceflow application can be acquired by following this three steps. Step 1, click Integrations. Step 2, click on Dialog API. Step 3, copy API key. Okay. Now, let's see the demo, a user calling the Voiceflow application via Twilio using Twilio provided phone number. This phone number is mapped to Twilio application.
Hello and welcome to Skyward Bank. It's Skylar here and I am your virtual assistant here to help you with checkbook, credit card management, loans, and account changes. How may I assist you today?
Loans?
Please tell me, how can I help you with loan?
Do you offer car loans in California?
Yes, Skyward Bank car loans are available in all 50 states, including California. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Account changes?
Please tell me, how can I help you on account management?
Are there any holidays in May month?
Yes, Skyward Bank offices and financial centers will be closed on May 29th in observance of Memorial Day. Do you need any other assistance?
I'm good.
Thanks for contacting Skyward Bank. I'm glad I could help. Goodbye.
That's about this video, a Voiceflow integration with interactive voice response system using Twilio. Thank you for watching. We will see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.